Okay, so we got this baby sloth. Apparently it was attacked by the mom. We can see some of the wounds over there.
Esa la veo. Profundilla. Si le moves. Ve.
This. Creo que esta es como la más profunda.
Like how old is he?
Less than a week old. Yeah. It's very young.
I saw that the umbilical cord had just fallen too.
Yeah.
In the inside surface and in the outside, in the arm, the left arm, you have another lesion, another one. Try to beat me. Just these two?
Yeah, it's just this.
And a little in the mouth, but in the mouth is fine. You won't be able to stitch the wounds because they are from bites. Usually bites we don't stitch because of the contamination that contains in the mouth of the animal who bites it. So it's better to heal the wound without stitches to prevent other problems.